seem to just enjoy being with this group so much and have great relationships with all the guys. Can you just describe what it's like to be part of this group every day and be around some of these guys?
Man, it's great. It's been great 2 years of my life. Being out here in Oklahoma, a whole lot of guys, I know them outside of basketball. So me being a part of this has been almost bring us even to closer together, and it's been a great run. Just everybody is young, everybody compete, everybody loves each other, we joke around, and that's what made us, you know, become even closer together every day. We hang out with each other, we go to each other's houses, and we know where everybody lives, and that's been a great key for us.
There was a stretch when Perk was hurt that you were called upon a number of times. I remember one game in particular, you played 17 really huge minutes. What helped you stay ready, and what were you looking to do during that time when your name was called?
I'm just, you know, stay with it. You know, that's been the key for me. You know, I haven't gotten a lot of opportunities to play this year, and I had to understand that, you know, beside that, I just can't stop working, because, you know, never know what's going to happen in this league. And, you know, I kept working, I kept believing. My teammates kept telling me to keep going.